assume that that is
on the set. I must have quiet on the set. Please, please, everyone, you are here only because you are part of the crew. Do not distract from the actors. They are very expensive to rent, and they're here for a very short time, and I do not see them on the stage. Could I have line producer, please bring out the actors, please? The handsome young Brock Newtony. And the sexy Miss Tracy Titillation. Now, you both know why you are here, because you are two of the most attractive leading players in the entire world. You are super sexy, on titillating, on sweet to smell, on rock. You are not quite her age, but this is 1938 and there is no Viagra, so you must rely on lust, brute lust. Now, I know that you can do this because she makes you feel so young. Yes, you're working with me. Okay, so if you can have that place, thank you, Tracy. I don't know where the actual production staff is. We are going to start with the first take. You make me feel so young! I must have quiet on this thing! That was beautifully
crappy.
So beautifully crappy. Rock, you are 106. She is 12. You are Woody. She's Sun Yi. She makes you feel young and vibrant. You are like Harrison Ford,
oogling all over his unhashed lesbian who looks so straight.
Rock? Hey, what was that? Rock, I understand. What you need to see is something to bring out the man in you. You need to see her mammary glands. So let's have a little mammary glands. Let's see a little bit of those poofy little... there we go. Now, Rock, now you can see the peaks, the Alps you must scale. Are you ready, Rock? You look a little peaked.
Not ready, sir.
All right, you look a little peaked. Let's have some makeup! There's your head. You! There it. Now that is classic. Like a Volkswagen. Now, Rock, you weren't doing cocaine, were you, Rock? All right. We are going to go for another one. I know this one is going to be the very best. There is my slate, man! Slate! Thank you!
Quiet on the set!
Quiet!
Roll sound, roll camera, take two! Understand, Rock. She is vivacious. You are salacious. She is sexy. You are in the spring. You know, not so spring, more like winter. But you are ready to go, like Frosty the Snowman. You're melting. And winter's coming. So you must love her with your passion. So I think what we need to see is the fountain, the pretty fountain of her youth. And let's have a little of that little fountain. Thank you. Now, it It's not sexism.
It's primitive origins. For now, Rock, you
are like the salmon. The salmon swimming upstream. Swim upstream, Rock.
There's nothing dirty about that. Nothing unnatural. So please, Rock, Tracy, Slate Man, I must have quiet on the set!
Quiet!
I'm paying you people for.
Now, take three. Wait a minute. You do need a little more makeup.
Makeup!
Let's bring it to makeup!
Let's keep it clean. Nothing quite says humor like a big poof.
So, let us have another slate. Quiet on the set again!
Quiet!
Shut up! Take three!
Juices.